Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine embassies.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Going on menu.
Oh hell, that was a rebel.
Up. We got hostiles in the area.
I got a narco over here.
Point him out.
Right by that stack of tires.
Drone is up. I asked the rebels.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position.
I need a better position.
Got the target. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
I've got the target.
Say the word, boss.
Sicario.
I asked Pacatari to send us here.
Oh, yes. We got your helicopter.
I'll pilot.
Punch it, man.
The rebels to recon the area.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
Made. The assistant's making a break for it. If El Cerebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it?
hostile activity.
Eyes on a cartel element.
Tell me where.
Front of the house.
Signal's all bad.
They're jamming the drone. Here's target number 5. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Lithium peroxide, lithium hydroxide, anhydrous lithium hydroxide, activated carbon.
Roger that.
Moving. Must be clean, must be clean. Because those operators will be wet from the moisture in their breath. They have no bathroom.
Roger. Got it. Let me get a good sight line. Wait one. Let me get in position. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the house. I don't have a shot.
Target acquired. Lost my target.
Target lost.
Stay there.
We'll go. Moving to position.
I need target marked. Position.
Just say the word.
Hey, we got a narco.
Copy.
Firing.
Target
ghost.
Marked.
Target position.
Marked.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Taking a shot. Hang back. That tango might spot you.
Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
Roger that. Moving to a good sight line.
Copy that. Moving.
Bien ganado.
Helicopter, get down.
Gotcha.
My apologies. I think you can see why I might allow myself to be excited, though. This is a disturbing development. Disturbing development.
Don't blame you at all.
I mean, you don't look like the sort who would work for Santa Blanca, which means you're likely with the American government, which implies I'm in for an extended disruption on my plans.
You'll adjust.
I don't have to adjust. I plotted all this out
already. Weeks ago, in fact. Maybe months. I just need to activate contingency plan Alpha Set 984.
Which is?
Going along with whatever you fine people want me to do. Of course, at least for now. It maximizes my chances of survival while I figure out which one of my escape plans might still be viable.
I think we're gonna get along just fine.
Nidia will come looking for me, you know? You know? She always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back, or she'll worry if I can fire myself out of the back hatch.
I'd prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanolamine in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. What am I talking?
Scrubbing?
No. I mean, scrubbing needs two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for any people.
That's so.
I want suspects for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. It's probably best I don't call Nidia till I have a real solution. Did I mention I know her? Do you know her?
Haven't yet had the pleasure.
Wait a minute! Unmanned submersible! That's the solution! Why do we even bother putting people in the sub?
No idea, pal. We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Roger, let me get position. Está bien, ganaron. Ya está.
Ma'am. Maybe we'll be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your High and your hypocritical war on Drox. Are you taking me to Nithia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison, where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro?
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. A sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level supervillain.
Nidia Flores was in trouble, and she knew it. It wasn't just the drugs that were being attacked. It was the money, La Bronca. Money that was supposed to have gone to our investors in Mexico, and never made it.
What are you gonna do?
No excuses, no rationalizations, no nothing. Nidia knew she had to find the solution, before the solution found her.
And shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel's submarine fleet out of business. It could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
This is your combat vehicle, Compa.
I'll drive. Fire.
Copy. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Rebels are gonna love this. That's a... Farm. Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
Is airborne. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Got the target.
Target acquired. Stand
ready to engage.
Done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
I got it, I'll fly. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Alright, good to go.
Send a team in later to pick up their... supplies. Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
Let's roll.
Activity. Stay sharp.
Two Sicarios.
I don't see them.
Near the helipad. See?
Got an alarm.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen. Don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Copy that, Yankee. Troops are moving into position.
Eyes on the Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
Like we've riled them up.
The lieutenant's on the run. Copter, get down.
The alarm, who fucked up?
Helicopter incoming.
Call Pakatari for some reinforcements.
Chopper, down, down.
Oh.
Engaging tangos.
The original Billy...
I requested a vehicle from the rebels.
I'm good, crank it.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got tangos. Danger close. I got a Sicario over here, by the stack of tires.
Sure are a lot.
I'm engaging tangos. Dad patrols approach. That woke him up. Sniper, down, down.
Fucking hell!